A dead butterfly. It's that way. First, I'll paint a little grave site for it. Okay, now I've got kind of a base in the middle there. Okay, and now I've put some gel-like stuff that can help with this project here. Okay, and then it will have to dry with that a little bit, and then I put some stuff over top of the other, and I don't want to separate the wings too much just because I found it this way, and it was already the way we see it here. Okay, just don't want to try and damage it.
Anyways, this got to be a quite. Anyways, this got to be a quite a long part into it after the nightmare that I.
Every autumn, a monarch born in Canada in late summer will fly all the way to Mexico, across 5,000 kilometers of land it has never seen. Nothing about a monarch makes it seem capable of an epic quest. It is truly a magic creature. All the way it will be dodging threats, relying on inherited genius. The great mystery is how they do it. Times its weight in milkweed. Monarchs survive by bending common reality.
Inteligencia norteamericana o CIA por sus siglas para desarrollar técnicas de confesión y
love. Come hold me close.
Who am I?
The center may take till morning to dry, so I don't think I'll be able to fit in actually the whole thing of how this will look when she's done, but bebop a boobop.
Secret.
So, okay, I'm gonna let that dry and have to wait to see how she ends up, but I'll have to do a few more details and we'll call that one done. Meanwhile, I'll start another one and cut this video. Well, till next time, peace and love all.